Hey everybody, welcome back to my unrelenting quest for all the shinies, known as Uncharted 2. In the last episode, we witnessed the death of innocence, if you consider an old man who says the word shit to my face innocent. But anyway, he did. I already forgot his name, but the dude is dead. Spoiler alert for those who didn't see last episode. Where am I going, by the way? I mean, I assume I'm supposed to go over there, but how do I get over there? Do I just go, huh? Nope, not that. That's not, nope. That'll break your kneecap, son. Don't be doing that. Not a good idea. All right, well, we are doing the right thing, but, like, I can't grab that rope from here. Are you crazy? Maybe I can, like, you know, just roll off the edge like a goddamn pro. I got pros. I'm a pro at jumping off the shit, yo. Jumping off the shit, yo. Oh, oh, oh. Super good at jumping off this, yo. Jumping off the shit, yo. Oh, oh, oh. I jumped off that shit, yo. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Can we just, like... There's nothing to climb there. Can we make this jump and I'm just tripping? Oh, I am just tripping. Never mind. I thought we couldn't make it. It looked too far away. Why I tried something more difficult, I'll never know. I could have just tried the obvious thing first. And if I couldn't make it, I couldn't make it. But no. I did it the hard way. Because that's how I fucking do things, bro. That's how I fucking do things. What are you looking at there?
There's the tower.
There's the tower. To the top of the tower. The tip of the tower. Oh, shit. Tip of the tongue, the teeth, and the lips. Time to throw down with the son of a bitch. Oh, shit. There's dudes. There's lots of dudes. Shh. You see nothing. Shook aim! Wow, that dude got super wrecked. He got super erect. You don't see me. You don't see me. You have the best AI ever. You don't see me. Turn around. Go back the other way. That's what I thought, bitch. That's what I fucking thought. And murdered. Oh, damn, that was a painful snap of the neck. Boocha. I don't know why I called this the unrelenting quest for motherfucking shinies. You know how many shinies I've missed? You know how many shinies I should have shot out the eye of a statue? Yeah, I felt kind of dumb after that one. But you know what? When do I play a game and not feel dumb? Holy ballsack. That was a save, if I ever saw one. Where am I going? Am I going up and over this thing, or what are we doing? What's going on around here? Do I just, like, shimmy-sham around it? Maybe I'm shimmy-shamming around it. Maybe there's a shiny down here. Maybe I'm saying maybe to... Ooh, there's stuff down here. Hold on. There's a way to go down here. Or is there? Oh, there is. There's a way. And when you find that Will, there's always a way. There's always a way to say hi to Will, because Will, he might just be your best friend. Or you might just be your worst enemy. Or you might just murder this guy. Because he fucking deserves it. So far, so stealthy. I guess we're not going through there. Okay. I guess we're gonna... I don't know what we're gonna do from here, actually. Are we shimmy-shamming up this way? No. Okay. Is there a place to climb in here that I'm not... Maybe? I'm going with no. Okay. What's the point of getting the guy off the ladder? He's just kind of there, and... He's just kind of there. Alright, cool. Any reason to go this way? Shimmy-shamming around? No? Okay. Guess not. Okay. What was the point of coming down here again? There's gotta be a reason to be down here. Seriously. You can't just fucking... You can't just fucking do this to me, bro. You got... Oh, there's fucking... Ugh. Yuck. There's just a thing right there that you can climb. Shimmy sham across. Oh, shit, what are you doing, sir? That's not... No, that's not... Okay, well, guess we're doing this. This is happening right now. Not sure if this is what I was supposed to do, but I'll take it. I thought I was supposed to go to the roof, and maybe I was. I don't know, but we're not, so here we go. This away. This away. All right, we're going... I guess we're going over there? Going over there. Alright, and we're gonna just go ahead and not jump over that. Okay. Wait. Can you swing on these cloths? Or can I just kinda...
are they shooting at?
Stand your ground!
Oh, I see. What the hell are they shooting at? Good question. Are they shooting at each other? Is the motherfucking snowman here? What I call him again? The Yeti? The fucking abominable fucking douche keg here? As long as they don't start shooting at me. Oh, it is, isn't it? Yes, it is. It is them. I had a feeling. Well then, prepare for abominable douche cakes to wreck my shit again. I'm gonna ignore them. Okay, maybe I'm not gonna ignore them. I didn't realize they were gonna come for me. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Sir. I don't appreciate your bullets in my face, sir. Ow. Ah, that was a waste. There you go. Bye-bye helmet. Bye-bye your face. Okay, someone's got a grenade launcher. I don't appreciate it. Alright. Where the fuck are the monsters? Oh, there's Jesus. Jesus! Jesus! Just grenaded me in the face. Motherfucker. Alright, well. Guess we're just gonna do a little bit of that action. Right in the middle of them. For no reason at all. And we're just gonna sit up here like a smart person and actually just keep the vantage point that I should have kept in the first place. I thought we were gonna like sneak around the battle. But no. Instead we're gonna be in the middle of this battle because fuck my life. Wow, oh that that guy got fucked up. That guy got fucked. Alright, this motherfucker got the grenade launcher. Fuck you, buddy. Anybody else? Anybody else want some? I didn't fucking think so. Okay, I'm sorry. I was kidding. I didn't mean to talk shit. Ah, Jesus. Ah, Jesus. Ooh, that was a nice grenade, though, for real. Give me this. Oh, 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 oh! Did you see that shit? That was some champion status fucking grenade launching. You gotta admit. Ooh! Damn, son. You see all that champion status fucking grenade launching? Where's my award? I need awards. I need awards for that shit. That was absolutely awesome. Not gonna fucking toot my own horn over here, but choo-choo! Okay. There goes that joke. But anyways, point is, that was fucking beast. I fucking beasted. Beast. Any shinies up in the tree? Don't see any. Any shinies back here? Just jump down, bruh. Any shinies down here in the trenches? Probably not. Alright, well anyway, I guess we'll just keep on our guard with this RPG and hope that the stupid fucking Yeti snowman bitches don't fucking show up and rip my ass in half. Tear me a new a-hole. You know they will. Oh look. There they are. Just in time to tear me a new a-hole. Exactly what I wanted today. That's what I asked for Christmas from Santa Claus. I was like, hey Santa. Yo, Santa Claus. Bro. Do I have a request for you, buddy? Well, well, well. Here's what I want for Christmas. I would like a nice, shiny new, freshly torn butthole via straight out the fucking barehanded, abominable snowman's fucking... Yeah. There's another one. Yeah, I want to not fuck with them before they fuck with me. Don't fox with them, they won't fox with me. Don't fox with them, they won't fox with me. Get under the door before you fuck it up. Guess we're just gonna do a little bit of that action. I don't know, man. I don't know where we're going. And I don't know why. But I'm gonna listen to my heart before I say goodbye. Alright. Just gonna keep the vantage point. Probably a better idea than jumping down there. Especially since there's a bunch of RP jizzles up here. Oh. That's why you want to be up here. Minigun, bitches. Whoop! Oh, bitch. Damn, RPG to the ass. Not even dead. Are you serious? Two RPGs to the ass? Three RPGs? Oh my god, they eat RPGs for breakfast? It's... god damn it. God fucking damn it. They're... god damn it, that's not what I wanted. I need to get rid of this motherfucker. The minigun guy's gonna ruin my fucking life, but this guy's gonna ruin it even more with this damn RPG bullshit. Okay, so anyway, RPGs are part of your balanced breakfast. Brought to you by Nabisco, my favorite cereal company. Is that even a cereal company? General Mills, Kellogg's, Frosted RPGs to the face. Actually, that works out reasonable because we are in a frosty area. Bro, put your lasers away. Nobody likes your lasers. Get them out of my house. You, sir, not invited. Wait, you know what? Sir, he's already, oh shit. I'm out of here. Later. Okay. Oh, this shit is over, tomato. We gotta fucking, give me this. All right, here we go. Oh shit, hold on. I'm getting some health back before I fuck shit up. Here we go. Fuck shit up real good. Where are you at, bitches? Oh, there you go. Fuck it up. Don't let the shotgun guy fuck shit up. Fuck you. Got him. One more. This fucking guy right here. Yeah, that fucking guy right there. Oh, shit. There's a guy with a thing. Oh, what the? Did you see that shit? Did I run out of bullets or something? I think I ran out of bullets. Like, I had two bullets. I fucking shot him, and then I ran out. That was a weird flip of the camera. It freaked me out for a second. I thought I, like, died, and it glitched and shit. That was weird. It was a weird man. Welcome to the weirdness, man. There's a lot of machine guns here. I kind of want all of them. I feel like I should at least take one with me. It'll be more efficiente. How many RPGs do I have? 3? I think that's all I can hold, huh? I believe so. Alright, let's grab one of these miniguns and bring it with me on the road. On the road to Viridian somewhere. To blow away some bitches, eh? Kind of hope those little fucking abominable bitches show up so I can fuck... tear them to shreds, bitch. Or just walk to a dead end. Because Oh, wait. I missed the turn. Wait, this is nowhere. God damn it. Probably can't even bring it with me. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, should I even see that? Oh. Well, no machine guns coming with me this way. That's for damn sure. All right, I don't know. Am I going the right way? Where am I going? This is back. This is... what? Where am I going? I don't even know. Am I going up here? I don't know. I'm lost. Confused. Don't know what to do. Trying to figure it out, but it doesn't come to me. Alright, well. Am I just gonna... Oh, God. Alright, well, officially not sure where to go. Awesome. Wait. Are we just going through here? Wait, no, this is... Where am I going? I don't know. What are those? I don't know where to go. No, seriously, where the hell am I going? I'm going to stop fucking around. I need to figure this out. This needs to be... Okay, maybe I'm going up here? Maybe I'm just not going up there. Oh, there's a... we can't... fucking glitching around in fucking dirt. Yep, mm-hmm. That happened. I feel like I need to go up there. But I also feel like how the fuck do you get up there? You know what I'm saying? Maybe I'm supposed to climb up here. No? Well then. There's a rope. Not that the rope means anything to me. But there's most def a rope. Most def a rope. Just don't know where to go with the fucking rope, eh? Alright, gonna swing across the chain again because what the hell, why not? So confused. I don't know where to go and I don't know what to do even though I technically do know where to go. Just need to know how to get up there. Yo, ho, ho, ho. Actually, I might be able to do... something up there that I didn't realize, but maybe, hopefully, kind of stuck otherwise. God, I hope so. Is there supposed to be like, am I supposed to just like hop over here, just hang on for dear life? It looks like that is the case, sirs. Wow. Okay. Totes. We got it. Maybe. Hopefully. Oh shit! What are you doing, hopping over there? You crazy mofo? Did I figure out the way yet? Man, no, wait for it. Not the way, yes. They made up their mind. And they start. Okay, this has got to be the way then. Alright, yes, this feels right. This feels good. On the whole.
Nate.
I'll say, especially since
there's
I hear fucking
going
shit going on.
There's some sort of animals.
Oh, I know.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about
Didn't
that.
Didn't realize they were going to follow me all the way here, those sons of bitches.
Wait, you know about these things? When were you planning
Maybe.
On telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Wasn't going to tell you about something I didn't expect to follow me across goddamn Tibetan areas. Tibetan. Is that what short is for? It's Tibetan. You don't need to. There's no I in Tibetan. Oh, wait, what? I think I'm supposed to just hop across. Why you swung down like an idiot? I'll never know. Hey, hey, hey! I will RPG you bitches. Don't you dare sneak up on me. King Kong ain't got shit on me. Yeti man. Kind of a perfect little thing to say to those little bitches. Oh, wait, is there any reason? No. No reason to shimmy sham around down there as far as I can tell. There might be a reason, but I'm not gonna worry about it right now, Pilgrim. I'm just gonna swing for dear life across this shit, Pilgrim. Can we speed this up a little bit? No? Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. That's a lot of dudes. Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to talk so loudly. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I meant to whisper. If we whisper, we might be able to make it across. Shit. Just keep swimming. Just keep monkey barring your way across. Okay, we can be cool. We don't have to be as quiet anymore. Those bitches are gone. They gone. Bitches be gone. Bitches be gone. Guess we'll just hop across there. Indeed we shall. Then we'll climb up the dresser and make it to the top of the motherfucking tower. No, we're not at the top yet. Not by a long shot, right? No, we're not too far away from the top.
Ooh, finally, tower.
Hey, finally, a tower. Ooh, look, a tower. The tower, a power, too sweet to be sour. Don't you dare be sour. Get up out your seats and feel the power. It's a new day. Yes, it is. Oh, shit. Cutscene. Cutscene. Something's happening. Something going out. Shit is going down. Shh. All right, apparently we're just crossing a beam. Scary,
I'm
I know.
Tired of your excuses.
Oh, never mind.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
English bitches versus Russian bitches.
I have given you enough time. Brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
Ooh, should have hired Drake, bitch. Told you.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here.
Oh yeah, just stay here and hold on to this dagger. Oh my god. How perfect. That just fell right into our laps, didn't it? Here, stay here and hold on to this.
Think, Chloe, think.
You should just watch and see if she can figure it out. Don't say anything.
That belongs to me.
Nate, get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Punch her in the face. Do it.
Think of something.
Do it.
You always do.
Just do one thing for me.
Punch me in the face.
Take that son of a bitch down.
Come on, punch her in the face. Should have punched her in the face. She deserved it. Plus, it would make it, you know, make it look real. Makes it look real.
All right. What am I looking for?
Puzzles.
Wait a minute. This all looks familiar.
Puzzle.
I bet I could move these things.
Oh, it is a puzzle. All right. Well, then let's read what the puzzle has to say. I don't think we can read it while we're doing that. All right. What do we got? We got a. Stupa at the cave entrance. Tibetan inscription, five, some sort of warning. carved in some profound, what? I am Demon Sasquatch, I saw that in there. Wait, what? This actually might be what we need. Air, fire, water, earth. Aw, yeah. Alright, here we go. So, earth on the bottom. That'll be the square. Not that button. Alright, so the square on the bottom. Where are we putting it, though? On there? Where are we putting this exactly? I am confused on that part. There's a kitty over there. There's a lion-looking thing there, a griffin-looking thing there, and a snake dude over there. Wait a second. Where the fuck are we putting this shit? Putting it here?
Ah, this one's in the wrong spot.
That's fine. I don't know what the right spot is, bro. Earth on the bottom. We have. Oh, associated with fire elements.
Associated with the color.
Okay, so earth is. The. Okay, we got it. Done. Just gotta make sure I got the shapes down, but we got it. Got it. Easy puzzle. Earth goes here. Next in front of the lion looking thing. Don't just. Ugh. Idiot. Press triangle when it says to. I don't need your hints, game. I know I can turn them off, but I like telling the game I don't need its hints. I'm such a genius.
What's next?
Good question. I should probably do it in order. I don't know if that matters. But the water was next, and water is the serpent, of course. Duh. God, I keep pressing every button to get in there. Wait, water was... Shit. Water's the circle. It's the water of life. It's a delicious drink to drink right now. Alright, and then triangle's fire and wind was on top. Let's confirm. Air's on top, fire's below. Fire's the triangle, fire's the bird. Got it. Fire, bird. Got it. Nailed it. Hurry up and pick up the goddamn triangle and put the goddamn triangle on the goddamn pedestal so we can put on a fucking clinic of how to solve puzzles, bitches. For real, though, where is that man? You know he's gonna show up before this game is over. For better or worse, that bitch is showing up again. There's no fucking way he doesn't show up at least one more time before this is over. I figured he's gonna show up like, oh, hey, Nate, how'd it go? Cool, come and get some of that treasure. Either that or he's gonna show up last second to be like our escape. That's how I see it in a movie ending when your best friend from the beginning shows up at the end to save your ass to like escape.
Shit.
Wait, more? What? There's more puzzle to this?
Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
Have you? I don't know if I have. Wait, there's symbols right there. Huh. Hold on. Is this the symbols I'm looking at? I guess it could be. All right, what is that one? It's like a 2. It looks like an M on the bottom. 2M. A 2 with an M. Okay, it's that black one on the end. Okay, what does that mean? What do I do with it, though? I just turn it? Oh, okay. Okay, it's associated with a color. Got it. So, we don't give a shit about that one. Alright. I think I got this. So, this is the wind. So, it's the green one. Which one's the green one? The green one is the one that has, like, a little slice, solid slice-looking backwards D-looking thing over there. So let's see if we can find that one. Not that one. That one. Alright. Let's try again. Okay, so we got this was the earth one, which is the brown one. The brown one is got that extra little side looking thing over there. I got this, bro. Just sit shut your mouth, Drake, and watch me put on a goddamn clinic. I got this, bro. You may not got this, bro, but I got this, bro. Okay, this was the orange fire one. What do we need? This is the one that looks like it, whatever that is. I'm just trying to look in comparison to the rest of them. Okay, it's... I can't describe it, but I'm pretty sure I know which one it is. Let's just make sure. It's not that one. It's that one, I think. Double check? Yeah, that's it. Okay, so last but not least, we got Mr. What color would this one be? White? No, blue. No, white? No, yeah, it's white. Okay, so it'll be the one with like a little rectangular thing on the top, but it doesn't have the 2. Got it. Nailed it. this one. Boom. Boom, sucka! Puzzle master! Let me guess, more puzzle or no?
Resided, just like the dagger.
Oh no, fuck that. Stab the dagger and then let's do this. Shambhala, here we come, baby. What have we here, motherfucker? It's the road to Shambhala. Road to Shambhala. What you know about that Shambhala la 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 la? Okay, how the fuck did I... How do I get back up, do you see? Do you see a way to get back up, do you see? No, seriously, how do I get back up? Are these shelves empty, or... I'm confused on how we climb back up. Okay? I know where we need to go. Wait, can we just climb this and I'm being stupid? Oh yeah, I'm just being stupid. Just, you know, typical Funky G dum-dumness. Except for that it's surrounded by weapons that have been there for centuries.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
All right. Time to do a little bit of that zipline action. Zipline. Give me it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Get out of here. Oh, my God. I didn't expect those fuckers to be like, hey, how you doing? But anyway, I was going to say, shaka bra. When you're on the zip, you got to say shaka bra. Can I get a shaka bra? Shaka bra. Wait, where are we going from here? Dropping down? We dropping a deuce? Or what are we doing? We going up? On a Tuesday? We are going up on a Tuesday. Alright. Got your girl acting and she Tuesday. Oh Elena, man, we're gonna have to fight with these mother... Oh, wait.
Come over here, I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing? On top of it.
Well, then we should probably murder them so they don't know. Alright, time to murder. You guys ready to murder? Murder, she wrote. It's like murder, she wrote. Once I get you out the clothes. Ah, shit, I'm done. Well, then, that happened. There goes my stealth. Okay. Stealth failed on the first guy. That's always great. Wait, what the fuck? Did I get the guy? Oh no, he just ducked. Whoa, man. Whoa. Put your goddamn RPGs away. Watch out! Oh, there's a crossbow right here. God damn it. I could have totally used that. Whatever. Got that guy. Blind fired him. Fuckers. Alright, we're doing alright. We're doing alright. Just keep fucking these guys up like a champion. Oh, god damn it. Quit throwing grenades at me, you bitch. I ain't scared of your shit. Come here, bitch. Pinto! Hey, Pinto! Got you. Hey! I shot a lot of bullets at that guy. He didn't even get hurt because I was shooting him in the wrong spot. Alright, that guy's down. God damn with your grenades. Son of a bitch. It's alright, we're good.
Oh, shit.
Come here, bitch. Is there a sniper guy up there? There is. I'd rather not waste my RPG on you, sir. Ah, oh, shit, what am I doing? Wait till you're healed, you idiot! Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I want to fuck this guy up with the pistole. Pistole! Ole, 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 ole. Ole, ole. Fuck, I missed twice. Well, the first one wasn't really a miss. Where'd he go? Shit, where'd he go? Boo. Booty. That one was booty. I'm telling you. Oh, what? That was booty as well. Whatever. We got one guy for free. Shit, fucking with the grenades, man. God damn it with the grenades. Stop it. Oh, fuck that guy up there, man. I forgot about him. Alright, you up here, sir. You can't, you're not allowed to live for much longer because you're an ass. Asshole, sir.
Incoming!
Don't care if that didn't do a lot of damage. It was there to serve as distraction. Fuck that guy! Alright. We got an RPG for a reason. Fuck it. Alright, wait till that guy turns around and we'll fucking just murder this guy. No problem. No problemo. Alright. Let's at least take out a few guys stealthily, huh? What do you say? Alright, see this fucker up here? Wait, where'd he go? Alright, well, see this fucker right here? Fucking dart through his neck, bitch. Alright. Now, where the fuck's the guy up there? I want to kill the guy up top, because he's a bitch. Where's he at? Where you at, bitch? I know you're there. You can't hide from me. Okay, well, apparently he can. But I guess, like, the guys spawn if you fuck up. Oh well, at least we can murder him. That works. Alright. In that case, we'll just do it stealthy then. Fuck it. Stealth master. Wish I could stealth right here, right here, right now. Boom, in the head. Okay, you got two guys. Ooh, that guy motherfucking lived. Alright, fuck it. You know what I gotta say about this? Fuck it. Bitch ass. Aw, shit, don't die. Holy shit, I almost died. Okay. Just stay down. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything is gonna be okay. Alright, ready? Fuck you! Oh yeah, that was good. That was real good. That was beautifully done. Ah shit, fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. Fucking regular ass guy. Oh god. Oh god. Somebody's firing at me. Oh, he's like right above me. Holy shit, he's right there. Little bastard. Now the sun's in my eyes and I can't see. Bitch ass. Alright. Fuck that guy. Trying to sneak up above me. Trying to get the vantage point on me. Bitch tits. I'm gonna go up here too. Wait, won't let me? What the f- Come on now. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa! Not what I wanted. There's a gun over here. Stop it. Alright, who's shooting what from where? Alright, that guy. Whoa, 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 whoa! Where's all this coming from? I don't even- Ah! Where is it all coming from, man?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either, man. I don't know where the fuck it's all coming from, bro. Is there guys behind me? No, it just looked like there was. God, it looks like bolts are coming from everywhere. I mean, Elena's over there just firing it up. Dinner served, bitch. Alright, well, you know what? Let me get down from here, because this place is just fucking death trap city up here. Death trap city, bitch. Okay, that's what I need to do, get rid of that guy. Fuck, I didn't get rid of him? How did I miss him? Elena, I need your distraction again, girl. I need you to do your thing again. Distract him, please. There you go. Or not. God damn it. What the balls, man. Come on, girl. Distract him faster. Oh, here we go. God damn it. I got this. Watch this, guys. I got this. Here we go. Fucker. I get him? Yeah, I got him. Alright. I think I did. Okay, we got him. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I got him. I got him, guys. Don't worry, guys. Guys, stop worrying. He's dead. I'm only staying back here because I don't know what the fuck's going to pop in this little fucking area. Elena is unloading on that guy. He does not want to die, though. What the fuck, grenades? Oh my god, what now? What the hell? First of all, you, sir. What the oh my god, with this. There you go. Fuck, man, that guy fucking killed himself. It's the best. Alright, fuck this guy. Ugh, god damn it with these fuckers. Alright, screw this. We gotta get closer to these fucking shits. Alright. Alright, fucking get down. Ah, shit. Come on, man. What the? Keep. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare kill me. Alright. Got another one. Got another one. Oh man, that guy right there is gonna fucking kill me, isn't he? Little bitch tits. God damn it. Who the fuck? Who the fuck? I don't appreciate your fucking shit, son. Fuck you. I said fuck you. Dude, fucking die, dude. God damn it with that guy. Damn enemies, guys. They're fucking assholes. I need guns. I need guns and bullets and such. Desert Eagle? Where's that been all my life? That's what I need. Alright, I'm gonna grab this shit, too. Here we go. Wait, no. Alright, see? That's all I needed right there. Fucking winner, winner, chicken, dinner. Bitch. Oh, come on with this. Bitch ass. Is that all of them? No way. I mean, the music stopped. Let the music play. Watch it get away. I just picked up 7 more Desert Eagle bullets. Hell yeah. Hail to the... Where am I going? I don't know where the secret entrance is, girl. You asked too many questions. I'm just here to have a good time. And maybe find some treasure. I don't know. Maybe.